Here's why I really like you, because you're a happy person.
Don't you think I am?
Yes.
You know me pretty. We've hung out a bunch.
You're a happy person?
I'm a happy person.
But you're also very irritable.
Very irritable,
yeah,
too. I don't even get myself. I don't understand. Everything's bothering. As much as I'm enjoying life, and you can see that I'm a guy that enjoys life.
Yeah.
I am extremely irritated all the time.
What is bugging you recently?
I don't know. Every time you come to a light in New York, you wait to see which cab door is going to open and what is going to come out of his mouth. Every cab driver at every red light spits something out onto the street.
That's the time to spit.
Yeah. People think that anything you throw on the street in New York will just be reabsorbed into the city. It just goes back into the flow of the city.
Yeah, exactly. It's like the ocean. Yeah.
So yeah, it's like the ocean.
Yeah. What else is bugging you?
I took the kids bowling the other day.
That's fun. My kids are too young.
But pretty soon.
Really?
Pretty soon, because they have it. The way they've set it up, here's how horrible we are as parents, our whole generation, you, me. They have this thing now in a bowling alley that comes up in the gutter, sticks, like a fence comes up in the gutter so that the kid can't not hit the pins. He can't miss. Oh. This is how nice life preparation, by the way. If your child is traumatized by a gutter ball, the kid's not going to make it, okay? He's not going to make it. Just quit right
at that
now.
Point, yeah.
We need to put an extra gutter. That would be good parents.
A third gutter.
Put a third gutter. You want to know what it's like out there? It's all gutters, kid. It's all gutters.
That's exactly right.
Yeah, yeah.
Prepare them for life.
Prepare them.
How old are your kids now? They're great kids.
Kids are 15, 13, and 10.
Do they have cell phones?
Yeah, sure, sure.
Yeah, they all do, right?
Yeah, they all do. Remember when your life was just your life, and that was kind of what you were thinking about?
Yeah.
And now it's your life and your phone's battery life. Those are your lives.
Those are your lives,
yes. And I don't know which is more important. Because if your phone's dead, does it really matter if you're still alive? It doesn't.
Come on.
When the phone's getting weak, do you feel tired? I feel, when my phone is down to like 19, I feel like, just so weak.
You're drained.
Yeah, I feel drained.
You're drained as well.